to ask you something really important about life, right?
Okay.
What do you know about life on other planets, like aliens, reptiles, and things of that nature?
On other planets? I believe there's probably some life on other planets. I think God had, you know, he had some time on his hands, so he probably made us down here, and then he got some other stuff going on too. But I think we just got to focus on what's on this earth first.
Yeah, and how do people educate themselves on things like that?
Go to the NASA museum. You know, I went to a space museum one time on one of my television shows for Nickelodeon. It's a lot that you can learn, and it kind of changes your thought. It makes you think that there might be some other stuff going on.